All right, what up, motherfuckers? Welcome back. If you're not following me, make sure to follow me. And if you do not have my post notifications on, make sure to turn my post notifications on. Check out my music, Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube, Pandora, SoundCloud, everywhere that you can stream music. And make sure to check out my YouTube channel. I got YouTube shorts, videos, all that. Go check it out, subscribe, put the post notifications on. Bro, where is this cop?
What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
I heard you hotwiring that.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. What are you talking about? All right, how about this? Ready? You show me a driver's license and I drive off like I've never even seen you hotwiring that vehicle and heard the alarm going off.
Alright. I don't have my ID on me.
Oh, shit. Give me a good reason. Tell me what you're doing with that vehicle.
Listen, I'm just trying to get a hunting rifle so I can become a hunter. I'm just trying to make an honest living. I swear, I'm not a criminal.
So you're not a criminal?
I'm not. I'm just an honest man trying to make his way.
Alright, I trust you. I don't do anything illegal with that illegal vehicle that I definitely did not see you and hear you hotwire.
Alright.
Alright, be safe.
There you go, bro.
Thank you.
You bring the fan back. You can choose two options, and the top one you can stack your runs, and then you choose the bottom one, you get that paid out, basically.
Okay, I'm gonna probably stack it and do like a couple extra. When I finally get that hunting rifle, though, I've been waiting days for that shit. Days, my guy. Every time I hop on here, it's either too full and I can't join, or I'm in here and there's no gun dealers on. Like, there's none of the gun stores open, which is what's happening right now. Like, and this job is all right. I mean, you literally just have to drive from A to B. Like, you don't really have to get out of your van, I don't think. You just have to pretty much go back and forth and make like deliveries and shit, so it's not that bad. And I think you get $2,000 per run. I want to make enough money to buy this hunting rifle and then also have some left over. I want to buy a car eventually too. I don't have a car yet, so I've just been shooting NPCs and having to hotwire the car. If you started watching this live from the beginning, then you saw me almost get arrested by that cop for getting supplies. Okay. Cocksucker.
My boy, got a car right now.
I don't got none for you.
Don't get you dead.
I don't got none for you, my boy. I'm just trying to make money.
We won't. Hands up.
And let me keep my gun. You can take the cash, let me keep my weapon.
Oh yeah, we definitely took your weapon.
You a cocksucker.
He's in my car.
Fuck you, help. Damn. Cocksuckers, bro.
Get his ass. Good shit.
Fuck you piece of fucking shit.
Good shit, dude.
The Discord man.
Yeah, shut up, rat. I'm not even in no fucking Discord. What are you talking about? Playing by myself.
You just killed me. Take my shit. Take me to the
hospital. Yeah? No, fuck you. I ain't taking you to the fucking hospital. You can get your ass in that water. Hold on, ready? Not the first time I dumped a rat. Yeah. Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, man.
Ready,
they dead. They took my gun, bro. I need to be reimbursed for that shit.
Yo, man. Guy in the outfit? Good shit, dude.
Yeah, I got you, bro. Fuck, they took my pistol. And then ain't no gun stores either.
Fuck.
Just an honest man trying to make a goddamn living. Shitty ass aim didn't hit me once. I said, I need to be reimbursed for that pistol, bro. They took my gun. Yeah, it ain't the first time I dumped a rat cocksucker. Which is definitely not gonna promote me now, all this swearing on my stream. Bro, I made it back though, one in one piece. They ain't fucking hit me once. Trash ass aim. Please be open. Yes. Oh, fuck. Fuck, I think I forgot to eat.
Probably should do that.
Can I was in the tray? Then how much body armor were you looking to get?
How much is it?
You gotta be kidding me, bro.
3k per.
I'll take him and come back.
Thank you. Can I get a hunting rifle and hunting rifle ammo?
Yeah, you have your hunting license.
Ah, oh, fuck. I need a cop, right?
Yeah.
All right. I'd rather go talk to a cop than go do this job, to be real. I mean, 12 bullets is enough. I'm just reloading it. Oh, actually, I need to speak to you, please. I just sent a text to the police for a hunting license.
Yes. You're gonna either consent to a fingerprint or show me some valid ID.
Okay.
Preferably consent to a fingerprint, just so I can validate that it is you, who you say you are, but an ID would also work. And I'm gonna look your name up, see if you have any hunting-related felonies. And if not, then we can continue from there. Can you tell me your name real quick so I can validate this is you?
Yeah, Elliot Smith.
Yeah, that's you. All right, you have a clean record, my boy. Nice, good shit. The rest of it, you're just gonna have to PayPal me $1,000, and I can issue you your hunting license here on the spot.
Okay, yep.
Good, the cash don't matter to me nothing.
Hey.
There you go.
Thank you, my man. Thank you.
Yep, yep. And if you have any other questions about like the hunting stuff, wherever you do buy your hunting rifle, they should be able to direct you to the hunting shack, which you could also just find now on your GPS or your city map, whatever. It'll be up at 3003. There's the hunting lodge. I believe that's where you're gonna get your hunting eggs and stuff like that, bait and whatnot.
All right.
Why does one guys race hires?
Thank you, my man. I appreciate you.
Yeah, no problem. You have a good one, Elliot.
You too. All right. I would like to purchase a hunting rifle and some ammo. This looks crazy. All right. This is the hunting place, I believe. Hello, Mr. Hunter. I'm gonna buy 10 things of bait. Damn, was that all the bait they had in the whole store? I just bought everything. Let's fucking get in this hunting, my boy. All right, yeah, we're gonna go up this dirt road, so. Oh, this shit has no traction. Oh no, don't slide off the hill. No, no. Bro, fuck this car. This car is too, it's done for. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the road and get a truck. All right, yeah, this will definitely go up a hill. Damn. I got it. Look at this. Look at that. Got it. Right in his head. That was a clean ass shot. One star pelt somehow though. Oh shit. Where's my pistol, motherfucker? No. Damn. Oh. Hey. Yes. Help me, please.
Where's your buddy?
My buddy.
Yeah, we got another call here.
Oh, I was alone.
You were alone?
Okay. Yeah.
What happened, bro? Hunting accident?
I got attacked by a panther.
Oh, no. Is the panther still around here? Or?
Nah, it was at nighttime.
Okay. Did you get a buck at least?
Yeah, I got a bunch of things.
Nice, man, nice.
This shit's like twerking right now. What the fuck going on with this truck?
Alright, I'm gonna stitch up that bite mark.
Alright, thank you.
Put a bandage around it and get you up and see how you feel. Be feeling better, yeah?
Yeah, I feel a lot better now.
Alright.
Thank you, guys.
Take it easy.
Will do. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.